Rest your hands if you need to. Why don't we stretch them and shake them out? Because we interfere with the physiology. Don't shake them out. Don't do that. Let your physiology resolve it for you. Have a little rest if you need. Go to the heel of the left foot. Right knee bent, right foot on the floor. Yep. Right on the heel. And that way we get this direct transmission through the bones. Walk your hands up high enough so the shoulders are off the floor. We're teaching the shoulders to relax.